OxCart Man by Donald Hall. It's a Caldecott Medal winner. It's a great picture book depicting a simpler time in the past. Features a farmer and his family and the things they do year-round to survive and also to make their lives a little bit better for themselves and each other. Beautiful poetic writing, not too poetic though, you know, not too flowery, just very simple and lovely. So OxCart Man is a perennial favorite of mine.